know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. Do what you can.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I don't have enough. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
I'll see you soon.
Head it out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Our friend here would be happy to...
Happy to help.
There, you see? You'll be in good hands.
Why do I doubt you're helping this guy out of the goodness of your own hearts?
Just looking after our customer base. You understand.
You get him home safe, drinks are on me when you get back.
Sweet Ryan.
Dead.
What happened?
The Wilkerson boys decided I was getting behind on my payments. I tried to tell them I could get the rest, but it didn't matter.
That's terrible. If there's anything I can do, just ask.
Yeah, well, it's my own fault for doing business with them. Still, a couple of cracked ribs is better than starving, I guess.
Mickey really worked you over, huh?
Mickey? Hell no. He was the one who stopped it.
I'm confused.
Yeah. Surprised the hell out of me, too. Well, this is my stop. I appreciate you looking after me. I feel bad for asking another favor, but don't tell the others what happened to me, okay? They got enough to worry about without this.
Where the hell have you... Oh, my Lord, what happened to you?
It's nothing. I just... took a bad fall. I'm lucky a good Samaritan happened by and helped me back here.
A bad fall, huh? Well, you better get yourself inside and lie down. Go on, scoot. As for you... Well, I guess we owe you one. Nice to see not all the decent folks are gone.
What's up?
Thought you'd want to know, one of the Wilkerson goons just dropped off a care package. I felt like he hadn't bathed in a month. Seriously, I think the zombie snake was. Anyway, I hope you know what you're doing. I'm really not sure being buddy-buddy with the Wilkersons is a good idea.
Thank you.
Like we missed an opportunity there. Wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a...
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Well?
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Let me go find more. Try not to attract too much attention. Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever. There's nothing worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
Thanks. You're a pretty good teacher.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. We need more people if we're going to cover all the approaches.
I got something you might want to see here. Meet me as soon as you can. I could use some backup.
Is it true? Is Eli...
I'm afraid so. He fought like hell, but there wasn't no recovering from his wounds.
Oh. Was it, I mean... Did he suffer?
He was unconscious for most of it. He only woke up a couple of times. He mentioned you at the end.
Thank you.
starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time.